Guys, my name is Umair and you are watching Civil Engineering Principles. So we are talking about the Barbed Initiative of column footing. Before calculating the steel and read carefully given footing, drawing and know and note all the important points. Like number one, footing, length, width and thickness. Two, diameter of footing reinforcement. Number three, grade of reinforcement is going to use. For example, 40 grade and 60 grade. Number 4, spacing of the reinforcement center to center. Number 5, hook length if needed. Number 6, concrete cover of the footing top and bottom. Let's solve the example of understand well. Example, suppose we have a column footing having a length 2 meter, width 2 meter and having a thickness 0.250 millimeter. The main bar is 20 millimeter and 150 center to center, and distribution bar is also 20 millimeter and spacing 150 center to center. The footing clear concrete cover is 50 millimeter from the top and 75 millimeter from the bottom. Calculate the number of steel is going to use in this column footing. So you can check the drawing. Given data: length of the footing 2 meter, width of the footing 2 meter, thickness 0.25 meter, main bar 20 millimeter and 150 center to center, distribution bar 12 millimeter and 150 center to center. Clear cover means concrete cover 50 millimeter from top and sides and 75 millimeter from bottom. Solution: the first step is to calculate the number of bars which are going to use in footing. Second step will be calculate the cutting length of bar, and at the last we calculate the weight of the reinforcement bar. So you can check cross section. Double A, footing main bars, total length, footing main bar formula is equal total length minus concrete cover divided by center to center spacing plus 1. So we solve the equation. 14 bars. Cut length of the one main bar is footing formula. Total length divided by 2 multiplied by half diameter of the bar plus concrete cover plus 2 thickness of the slab minus bottom and the top cover minus half diameter of the bar. Length of one main bar. So you can solve the equation. We find 2.059 meter. Total length, length of one bar multiplied by numbers of bar, 2.059 multiplied by 14 means we can find 28.826 meter. Weight of main bar, so we know that d square divided by 162.2 multiplied by length. So we solve the equation. We find 25.32 kg. Footing distribution bar cross section, you can check cross section. Double A, numbers of bar, total length minus concrete cover and ATC 14 bar. Cut length formula you can check and solve the equation. Total length, weight of main bar, same distribution bar we can find. Weight of main bar d square divided by 162 multiplied by length. So, number one, footing main bar is equal 12 millimeter and spacing 150 cent to center. So we can find 14 numbers of bar, 14 number of main bar. So weight 25.32 kg. Second, footing distribution bar 12 millimeter and 150 cent to center, 14 numbers same 25.32. सो मुझे उम्मीद है कि आपको मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई होगी। अगर मेरी वीडियो पसंद आई है तो इसको लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए और अपने दोस्तों को भी इससे आगाह कीजिए और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब ज़रूर कीजिए क्योंकि मैं आगे ऐसी वीडियो लेके आता रहूँगा। दिस इज़ उमैर साइनिंग ऑफ।